hated the smell of your car. Sitting in it, I could feel my insides tying knots, cause the drive would be full of your little slips from hidden sips. I used to imagine what I'd have to do if you lost control. Would I take the wheel? Would it make you feel like a little boy who had dropped his toy?
It's been over.